Alright, this is a video about trying to fix another hard drive. Had bad reviews on the other one because nobody believed that the hard drive could be fixed. So let's take another shot at trying to prove this. So this is one out of an HP. There's actually a little HP information about it. So it was out of an HP laptop. In this case, I'm going to go ahead and use this white MacBook since my USB adapter kit seems to have a bad power adapter at the moment. So I'm just going to stick it in here. I'm going to use this as my adapter / bridge. So start it up, hold down the T key for target mode. I know there's noise in the background, but let's see if you can hear the hard drive making its noise. I'll put the camera close. Let's see what you can hear. Okay. That sounds to me like the hard drive's unable to spin up. So, I'm going to go ahead and pause this video. I'm going to pull the hard drive back out, and I'm going to pull the screws off of it. When you see the video start up again, you should see the screws out of the hard drive, the case open, and we'll go from there. Try this. It's got a stuck, basically a bad bearing. And I think there's a scratch on the disc too. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this cover back on. We may have to try and start this one up upside down, or else I need to get power to it while it's open. See what we got here. Let's put the screw in. Okay. I don't like the fact that there's scratches on it, but at this point. I'd like to just make it work. At this point, I'm not too concerned because I think messing with that too much will probably make it worse. Well, let's try something different here. Let's start this up upside down. Let's back up. Hey. Power button, T key. I'll be. It really did turn on, but it really did struggle. So it's sitting right about there. And of course I have a bad monitor, or at least a cable. For this. Oh, that's cool. It's a Windows hard drive actually trying to boot natively on a Mac. It's waiting on something. That's all right. Well, no, it's not. Huh. Okay, I might turn this the other way. Since we have momentum going. Out of a Windows machine. Vista loader. Okay, let me put the microphone next to the hard drive, see if you can hear it with a smooth hum this time. Not sure if you can hear that. But it's actually spinning, so in this problem it was a bearing failure. Or it could have been bearing lubrication. Okay, so we're going to try reboot. Hoping I can, let's turn this off and turn it back on again before the hard drive completely spins down. Okay, hard drive's still spinning up. What I want to see there is that target mode. That FireWire logo, that means it's talking to the hard drive. So what I'm going to do next, I'm going to get a cable, connect it to FireWire, and I'm going to connect it to my MacBook Air. I've got a FireWire 800 to 400 adapter because this is an older MacBook. So we'll use FireWire 400 to 800. And so then I've got for my MacBook Thunderbolt. If I can get the lighting right. Anyways, Thunderbolt to FireWire 800. Since my MacBook Air only has Thunderbolt option, which is fine with me. Now, we want to wait for it to pop up on the hard drive right here. So, there we go. You can say what you want. I didn't use any voodoo magic, tried to explain it plainly here. Am I covering the mic? Well, just about. Didn't use any voodoo magic or anything. If you find one that's stuck in the same manner, basically, in a way it makes a ticking noise but doesn't make that steady hum of a spinning disc that's pretty well balanced but not perfectly balanced. If you may hear that noise, that's the spinning noise, that's a healthy spin. And if you hear it just making ticking noises or most anything else without the hum, that means you have a hard drive that's not spinning, and until it starts spinning and spins at the proper speed, you won't get any data. Even if you have a little scratch, even if you have a little dust in there, that's not the end of the world. The end of the world is when you either have a major scratch or your disk won't spin altogether, or your head is just, the head on the hard drive's just dropped. Or so there you go. Thanks for watching.